Congratulations to the Colorado Springs Fine Arts Center Foundation for being honored tonight as the FAC Gala's Grand Honoree. For the past 21 years, the FAC Foundation has played an important role, helping to ensure that Colorado Springs had access to the best of the arts, visual arts, arts education, and performing arts.
The foundation has served the Fine Arts Center in caring for its endowment for 21 years, and its stewardship of that investment has been critical to the sustainability and the mission of the Fine Arts Center.
The plan was we had to grow to keep providing for the future of the center and have more for the growth, but at the same time provide for the current operations.
We believe it's important that the history of the Fine Arts Center is not lost. And the collection that is here today and collections that can come here in the future that are part of our past need to be not only protected, but seen by the public. I hope the board always does the great job that they've done in these past years.
The trustees of El Pomar Foundation have always supported institutions that both Julie and Spencer Penrose supported themselves personally while they were still alive. It's been my honor to serve as the chair of the Colorado Springs Fine Arts Center Foundation for the last 21 years. We began with $9.9 million, and today we have $14.7 million. The best part about this is that we've also made almost $18 million in grants to the Fine Arts Center for general programming. That adds up to over $32 million in impact, all for the benefit of the Fine Arts Center and the citizens of Colorado Springs.
We've got a great opportunity and a lot of potential to reach new audiences, to deepen our connections in the community, and to expand on the college's academic mission to its students.
Not only that, I think that the dynamic of being able to do events here, the opportunities that it offers to the college for education of young people in many areas, not just art, is going to lead to just wonderful things here.
Good stewards build great institutions, and I'm so pleased to be a part of honoring the Fine Arts Center Foundation. These leaders' dedication to our community is one of the many reasons why the arts are thriving in Colorado Springs. I am grateful and so excited that Colorado College is now an integral part of that thriving future.
The foundation will continue to exist as a separate entity. Colorado College has a foundation that's able to take this on and keep it as a very viable part of this community. I would like people to know how well it's been managed and how much good it has done for the Fine Arts Center. It's been a tremendous a necessity for the Fine Arts Center's survival.
I'm truly excited about this new alliance between the Colorado Springs Fine Arts Center and Colorado College. I would like to especially thank Jill Tiefenthaler, president, and the board of trustees of the college for their vision and leadership as this organization moves forward into the future. The Fine Arts Center Foundation will be an important part of that. We will continue our existence and we will be here to raise money and support the center.
We have much to celebrate, this great history and all that we will do together in the decades ahead.
It's a gem for not only Colorado Springs, for Southwest, and it's always been a dream, and our job with this generation is to keep it for future generations.
Securing the future of the FAC is the legacy of those who started the foundation. And now, through the alliance with CC, as leaders and investors in the new Fine Arts Center at Colorado College, we ensure that this legacy remains as bright and as focused on the future as it was at the foundation's start. I'm glad to be part of this next chapter of excellence in the arts in Colorado Springs, and I hope that everyone here will join me in contributing to this wonderful legacy and an extremely bright future.